Duffy delivers a warning.
It's tight.
Queen's Club.
Djokovic with a half chance.
Net first serve.
Just a gust of wind.
Let's first serve.
And that is away. What a return of serve would set up that. Goes to zero, Mr. Murphy will be in there. Championships, Wimbledon. That's a wonderful return of serve.
He needs to somehow hold this service game. It's for Alcaraz. Long as possible.
What's fascinating, though, is that when we mistakes quickly. And there's another
peak on the right, beat Becker with that forehand return, you may remember. Classic so far. Love five. That'll do. Day.
Effective than what it currently is. Novak is, I think, the best difficult weather player in conditions of anyone that's ever played the game. The way he adjusts, the way.
Still could be quite a wait. That's what Sarandi would do. Oh, this is superb running.
Djokovic challenging the call, right baseline. Ball once
called. You wonder
in.
Whether Fergus Murphy saw that, because then Alcaraz missed the backhand.
That's
love study.
It's good umpiring.
For the champion.
too big. And
Carlos Alcaraz challenging the call, right far sideline. Ball was called in.
Asking his team if they thought it was good. It wasn't.
Second serve.
Where does he go with this second serve?
Alcaraz, after his semi-final victory, no time for either player.
Lifting love.
well. And he does that.
Yeah. 30-15.
Yeah, where's the leg? That is out. A surprise.
Novak Djokovic challenging the call.
Almost feels obliged.
Right baseline.
To challenge.
Ball was called out.
A backhand down the line, a fairly routine shot for him, especially on a break point that he's just lifted. Long. It certainly will be a challenge, but to the naked eye.
Left baseline ball was called.
Why do we think that one was?
I mean, well, Novak hasn't.
Novak might be doing the bluff as well.
Oh, Novak's
overturned. Replay the point.
It did look long.
If it was clear, clear, he would have been on his way to the chair.
Advantage, Djokovic.
Oh, that is a wide split. That's fine.
But you can really see.
Game, Alcaraz.
Called wide. Well, yes, called wide.
Carlos Alcaraz challenging the call. Left far sideline. Ball was called out.
I think it was Fergus Murphy who called it from the chair.
And then the arm came out from the line judge, actually. Championship at Wimbledon this year will go
two sets
to a deciding fifth set, new territory for both players.